is Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlisle.
Please wait.
Oh, by the way, I told Kate about those texts.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but she thanked me for everything. Then I was mad at her. We had everything to talk about.
What did I tell you? She just said you messed up from your actions like manipulation 101.
I know.
Emotion is that instrument.
I thought you.
Really did a number on you.
Why don't we get any kind of explanation?
Are you washing Patrick's car again, Lauren?
Yeah, he was worried about the birds in his windshield.
Well, it looked very clean to me. Good after you washed it the first time.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlisle.
Please wait.
Oh, by the way, I told Kate about those texts.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but thank you.
What did I tell you? She's a sensible woman. And that's something you're acting.
That music makes my heart.
Hey! What was that sound?
Pacing, for God.
God's sake, Emma.
But why don't we get any kind of explanation?
Oh.
Yeah, it's me again.
That, as my father would say, is totally fucked.
They added more body bags in the inventory.
Oh. Hey, is anyone here? So, that was a big fat nothing. Excellent.
Can somebody help me? Please, someone help me over here.
It would have gone totally past you, but there are bad things going on. Do something. We can't have people like this guy messing with everyone.
You ease down. I'll investigate. They call all of you in today. I've never seen so many gardeners here at the same time.
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tonight.
Thank you.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlisle.
Please wait.
Oh, by the way, I told Kate about those texts.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but thank you.
Please don't. Oh!
things the least bit strange.
Don't get your knickers off.
Listen, jeez. Gregory, something's off. Pruitt got word his motion was rejected.
Something weird.
We all signed the bloody thing 4 days
don't
ago.
Get your knickers off.
Hmm? Everything. Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one. Excuse me?
Calm down, calm down. I'll check it out.
You bet.